Namaste, one and all. I'm really honored and privileged to perform today in Mehfil-E-Music page from Pandit Debashish Bhattacharya's Ji's page. It's really nice to meet you all tonight. First, I would like to introduce myself before I begin the concert. I'm Rangappriya Sankarnarayanan from Chennai, and I learned Carnatic music and violin from Kalaimamani Sri Embar Sir. Today I'm having my best friend to play with me on the Mridangam, Aswini Srinivasan. She's also from Chennai and she learns from Shri T.K. Murthy Sir. To begin with, today I would like to start my concert with a varnam. This is very special varnam which has about 9 ragams, so it's called Navaragamalika varnam. It starts from Kedaram and ends at Shri Ragam. It's composed by Shri Patnam Subramani Iyer, set to Aditalam. So I would like to begin the concert with the varnam.
Thank you.
That was Navaraga Malika Varna, composed by Shri Patnam Subramaniyar. Before I play the next song, I would like to share a few of my experiences and what I've learned till now. The first lesson that I learned from my guru the first day in the class was he asked me to play and he started playing. He noticed everything and he just, okay, first now play open string. That was the first thing that he asked me to play, and I was not perfect in that. So he's like, this is the fundamental thing that you have to practice, not the varnam, not the kriti or alapana, manodharam, that comes next, but the fundamentals are really important. So I was asked to practice the open string for the next 1 week. That was the only exercise that was I practiced. So in open string exercise, it's not just playing sa pa sa according to the Carnatic tuning. There are a lot involved in the open strings, like the clarity in playing, the velocity in which we play each string, because the gauge of the strings are different from E, A, D, G, it's very different. So even the velocity of playing the open string different. So each and everything, he points out the nuances in even playing an open string. So that was the first exercise that I learned. So I just wanted to share that with you all. The next song that I would like to play is a kriti composed by Shri Muthuswami Dikshita in the Ragam Nate. It's a very popular kriti in South India called Mahaganapati. So hope you all enjoy.
Thank you.
So that was Mahaganapati in the Ragam Nate. Before I go to the next song, I would like to hear some experience of Aswini, her first learning, or some technicalities of this main South Indian percussion called Mridangam. So, few words.
Namaste everyone, I am Aswini Srinivasan, girl Mridangist to be specific. So I am a disciple of, I am very fortunate and blessed to be disciple of Padma Shri legendary Dr. T.K. Murthy. And I learnt Mridangam from the age of 6. Now I'm learning from him, and I play concerts, and Rangappriya is my best friend, and we jam always together. And I'm very, really, really very happy to be collaborating with her for this wonderful FB page of Pandit Debashish Bhattacharya ji. It's my privilege to be live on his, featured on his page. So I started learning from the age of 6, as I said. And from then, it's been 15 years I've been learning from my guru. And I've played concerts along with him and many other people. So I think I have to give it back to Rangappriya so that we can play more songs for you. Thank you.
So the next song would be a immortal Kriti by Saint Tyagaraja. He has given the whole justice to the song, starting from the selection of the ragam. The Kriti is Vandanamu Raghunandana. It's in the Ragam Sahana, Setu Aditanam, composed by Saint Tyagaraja.
Thank you.
This is one of the Utsava Sampradaya Kritis of Saint Thyagaraja. The next number that I would like to perform is in the Ragam Kannada Gala, set to Aditala, composed by Saint Thyagaraja again, Ura Chupuju. That I would like to perform. It's actually very appropriate to play from the place where I live. I live in Chennai, a place called Thiruvanmiyur. It has got a very historic value to this kriti because the deity in the temple called Maridishwara Temple in Thiruvanur is goddess Tripura Sundari. And this Kriti is about Thai Tripura Sundari set to Kanda Chaputalam in the Ragam Sudha Savari. And the place where I live, as I said, Thiruvanur, even the word comes in the Kriti. So it's very special and appropriate from the place I live. So just thought to share it.
Thank you.
Sangeeti that I'll be performing is in the ragam Karaharapriya. It's one of my favorite minor ragams. So again, this kriti is composed by Sam Pragaraja, set to Rupa Tara. Thank you.
Thank you.
As we have come towards the end of the concert, I would like to finish it with a couple of pieces more. The next composition is in my favorite ragam, Pilahari, and I've tried to compose one new piece. Hope you all enjoy it. And it's set to Mr. Chatu, 7/8 time signature.
Thank you.
I would like to conclude my concert with a bhajan in the ragam Sindhu Bhairavi. It's composed by Shri Purandaradasu, and this is also one of the favorites of Pandit Debashish Ji, and he had asked me to play this, so it's for him especially. thank you all for patiently listening to our concert. Hope you all enjoyed it. And I'm again immensely thankful to Pandit Devashish Ji for giving us this opportunity to perform today. And I extend my special thanks to my dearest Sai Shravana Mama. He was the one who recommended me to Devashish Ji. So I'm really thankful to him and my guru for teaching me this. And I'm here today because of him. So thanks to him again. And thanks to Anjali for coming here and performing with me in spite of the lockdown rules in Chennai. Hope you all are safe and stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Next, I'll be having a backstage chat session with Pandit Devashish Ji in his Instagram handle. So who all are seeing now in FB, please do join us in the Instagram in the Guitar Devashish, that's his handle. So please do join us there for the backstage chat. Good night all.